and we are going to continue our gameplay of God of War. So we might switch off when enemies get a little bit tougher. We'll see how it goes. So far, I guess the last place we left off, we're facing a, well, maybe it was facing a dragon of some sort.
Well, not really a dragon, but, you know, I have to release the dragon.
Fafnir. So, what we're going to do is we're going to get into here now, and we're going to see, I guess, where we're at.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Canyon.
Bum, 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 bum. I'm going to be keeping track of the chat here. Send a couple messages. Alright, so
here's where I left off, but at the same time the defense
so that's the part that's locked.
Give me a second. Heal up. Because all I know that these places.
Might want to wait for it to cool down, son, man. That cooldown is rough.
Yeah.
That's really long.
Let's get us on 12 potions here.
Alright, let's see what we got here.
Okay, so you guys are fucking... Wait, are those resistance fire? Ooh, it is. I forgot to put resistance fire. God.
Oh, God. Wait, okay. is he gaining...
Yeah.
Health?
So...
How did they gain health back?
I don't even know. Don't talk to me like that. Well, not talk like that, but as in, like, I don't know how they do it, because...
Jesus.
They're Drognards. And my other question is, how come my son's not healing me? That's the question. I don't even know their exposed weakness. There's gotta be... Yeah, keep shooting at them for a second while I go find some help.
And they're healing.
I can't do nothing. What more do you want me to do?
Throw the axe again? Jesus.
Alright. Yeah.
Let me.
No, I think I got it. I had to put 60%. Whatchamacallit, fire resistance, because they're doing a lot of damage on fire, which I don't know how they're doing that to me.
You got, what, 30%?
No, 60%. 20.
No, 20% right now, don't you?
When you equipped on the armor. See? So it's 20%, but stacks up to 60.
Okay.
My question is... Is that if any of them want to go back to the merchant, so or whatever?
I'd say right now, see what's up. Like I said, I'll fight them if you don't need to. I'll try real quick. I know you're saying. worry about it. We die.
I'm just saying. Don't go up. Go back there. I need, like, because these guys who are here at the altar, like, you know.
Let me see.
I'm looking for health.
Oh, you're looking for health. Well, we're already at limited health. And break everything you see, I guess. Not like the best option. Just bash him with the shield. So, are you charging now?
Oh, I guess you can.
There you go, you got health back.
Alright, so I have health back. Just a little bit.
Break though. No. Wait, break?
I need break.
Yeah, that.
Really now?
Okay. 2 or 3. Chest out there, good. Do you want to break the other boxes over there? Oh, nope, you need one more. Okay.
That dragon is attacking right now.
Don't go back over there. Your boy with the armor is over there. What are you looking for? That's what I was saying. Back up to the hills. Look this. Look this shit, we're out.
Alrighty. So, those guys over there, right? You have to, like, really go back to the other place and just, like...
You can't aim at them from there?
Nope. I mean, I could break the flames and do it, and then come back to the other side and probably, I guess...
Yeah, I'm trying to see. Break those boxes. No health in those or anything? We're breaking everything right now. We need help. Alright. Okay. So we're gonna have to defeat these guys. We're breaking that. Jump over there and go. Oh, these guys are guarding shit.
Alright, so let's do this.
So you jump back over there? Alright, cool. Well, throw shit at them from there then.
Oh,
swing! Swing! What are you doing?
Just wait. Let them...
Okay, they can deflect. Red ones you can't block, I'm guessing. That's poison.
Okay. Come on, dude.
He's absorbing the poison in the staff. That's how they heal. Okay. What are they made out of? Stone. 4 attacks.
Jesus Christ.
Okay. I remember that. Jesus, those are you guys. Freaking.
Really? You jump away. Oh my god. Yeah, stop jumping over.
There you go. I guess the only time you're gonna really be able to strike them is when they're might have to shield bash him. Doing it again. Yes, this shit is tough.
Right here.
There you go. That did not kill him. Oh, you could have thrown him off the edge. That's why.
Oh.
Let me try.
Like, seriously, that's ridiculous. Like, that's why I told you you need your health up for a reason. Because you don't get your health up, you're going to die easily.
I'll give it a shot.
You can try. But these guys are, like, really, like, hard. They're let's just say, they're tree people, and you need flame.
I think we can beat these guys.
Problem is, Leviathan's ice.
How do you unsheath weapon now?
Directional right.
Oh.
The problem is there's two of them. He can only handle one monster at a time, which is harder.
I think you can fight both. It might take some ingenuity. That's about it.
That would get behind you.
This one?
The stone.
Okay, we can't do that till later. These guys are what, down here?
Yeah.
Okay.
You gotta kill them off when they shoot fire.
That's right.
And use your thumb to shoot at them too.
Out the way. I don't really care if you heal. Get out of here with that shit. Let's go. Yeah, we're pretty simple to beat. We're not hard. It's just that you have to parry the yellow blows. The red ones you can't do anything about. They're really...
Those pillars. Make sure you save on this part too.
This is a puzzle. I'm not doing anything yet.
No, I'm just saying save, so you have to go back through those again. Triangle.
Yeah, I don't think that's... Yeah, they're really weird enemies, but they're not really tough to fight. Like, they have a thing of where they heal. That's cool and all, but they really can't do much else besides that. It's kind of like it's kind of a don't, if you don't hit me, I'm good.
And then that talisman over there.
Ah, Sigil of Axe, increased damage of all axe throws by 6%. Okay.
Atreus, follow me.
Start getting distracted by the gate.
And then there's that spirit dude over there too. Oh wait, no, kill that off, Odin's bird.
Yeah. Yeah, give me a moment, guys. We in there. Can you...
Huh?
Yeah, send me these out real quick. Oh, those right there. These could be disconnected. There's some on the QV. Sorry guys, I'm sending out the alerts to everyone. We need to find that last sigil. Man, don't mess with that yet. I already know what that does. That's where the door. Hey, don't mess with that yet.
Why not?
Go back the other way.
What do you mean the other way? There's no other sigil over there.
No, we're trying to... There's probably another sigil around here somewhere.
I checked, there isn't.
You sure?
Yes, I have. I'm dead serious. Like, the one right up there, and then here, this place right here, this place where I fought those other minions. Like, literally, just basically, just this.
We're all usually in the same area. Remember, we missed the other one before. Whoa! Wow, I didn't even know you could strike that far. Jesus Christ.
It's ground.
That is scary.
Back here, it's the same spot.
Okay, look up. Hold on. Yeah, we're gonna try and find this other sigil real quick. Cause I doubt it's beyond that door. Cause remember the other one was right past the small one, a small door. But that's a big ass door.
That small door, if we're talking about, is where near the dragon is.
No.
And
you
had to feed the dragon in order to do that.
Not that one. I'm talking about. Something else. Hold on. Sending these out. Yeah, buddy.
Let's see. So kind of.
But yeah, guys, for you all that are watching right now, we are literally trying to, as you can see, there's a donation thing at the top, so,
holy Christ.
If you guys want to know, we're trying to get another computer built here, for specifically for gaming for the House of Salt, and so we're taking any and all donations, and as you can see, the goal is 500. But we don't really need all that. I'm trying to get at least halfway there. So follow, subscribe, donate. But mainly we'll get the ones for if you guys just donate. Now what is that?
That's this dragon. It's dangerous to
destroy the others. How do you destroy the...
If it was your mother's wish. You are too eager, boy. It may attack us and we will be forced to kill it.
Oh god.
There's another thing of help right there, too, on the left.
Where?
Right there. The grass.
You will see.
See it? Right there.
Jeez, it's very invisible.
Yeah.
Okay, there's one there.
And so, now we need to find the other one.
Wait, behind that door.
Is it behind that door?
It is.
Ooh, boy, that's gonna be a shot for the world. You want me to do it? I'll do it if you don't want to.
Do what?
The shot? You said, no, I don't think it's behind the door.
It is behind the door.
You sure?
Yes.
I don't think it's behind that door.
Trust me, I looked everywhere. It's behind this door.
Let me try it real quick. Because there's a lot of stuff in this game I'm not understanding yet. Okay, so we can solve that puzzle. No, I saw something interesting earlier. Could be wrong. But
I went under here already.
Yeah, I know, it's dragging. It's crazy. By the way, fuck this dragon. Fafnir, if I'm gonna release it, man, I better get something in return for releasing this man. So how did you get here? You just came down?
Came around? From the other way when the dragon was shooting at you.
Gotcha.
And that's another way down to go back.
So we don't need to go back right now. What's with all this fog, man?
The tower runs.
No, fog, I'm just saying.
Yeah, they run a shrine.
Look at this run. Look at this run. This sideway run. What is that? Yo, if Jamar was on here, I'd be like, yo, this is that run for fucking Heihachi. Now I know where he gets it from. Whoa! Whoa! Come on, man. Why are you shooting lightning at me?
It's shooting at the ground.
I'm trying to free you, man.
You gotta go the other side.
I think he's controlling that lightning. I don't care what anybody says. That man's control of his lightning. Fuck that dragon. Now, what is it? Okay, what is right there?
What is right where?
At the base. Look at the base of its leg. See,
you can't go up there yet because your son has to like literally put it down.
Climb up there, right?
Yeah, but you have to go way around it in order to do it.
What's that knight there for? My question.
It's gone. It was long gone after.
Damn it! I want to fight that thing.
When you were cooking and everything, it was long gone. When I was still trying to freaking want him to sleep. I don't know if we can get up there. We can't.
I don't think.
Mm-mm. If there was a yellow sign right there, you would have gone up there. You can't.
Dang it. There was a knight I wanted to fight, guys. And he's gone. It's like this this crimson knight. And I was like, yo, this guy looks cool as shit. Ooh.
You don't get away from the lightning pillars, you'll be safe.
For me, I'm out.
Yeah, go back to the other way with the stairs are with that when you kill off that little minion thing in the with the barrier.
Woo!
Go on there.
I don't want no hot foot. I'm
see,
out.
See that? You gotta open up that gate in order to come back to this thing.
Gotcha.
But
so that means I'm gonna have to go.
But you need to get another sigil because it's behind that huge gate over there. What I'm trying to tell you.
That's crazy.
You gotta solve.
I just wanted to look around.
That's where I've been looking around.
Oh, shit, break this. I don't know why I'd be in there. Not in there, we good. We got to run. Alright, so 1, 2, 3. Wait. How the fuck do you even solve this?
Huh? What do you mean?
It's on the other side.
You can't get on the other side until you unlock those keys.
Turn my head a little bit? Jeez.
What are you doing?
Trying to. That fell. So that used to be at the top. And what was at the bottom?
Right there. Those signs. That's part of the puzzle.
Right, but where's the other one?
I was behind you. Right there.
Okay. No, that's the case. Let me look at this one.
So
broken.
So it should have been F and N.
Yep, F and N.
Uh, So, and an app. That's what it says, or it looks like it. That's like a upside down. It's the other way. It's the opposite of it. So it has to be N. That one's F down below.
Yeah, because that's the most broken piece. So yeah. So it has to be that.
Top one is N.
This the bottom. So the bottom one is F.
Bottom one is in.
Should I guess it's the opposite.
So wait, means. Is it one unlocked it?
I mean,
like that.
There we go. So it was an F. So we just were screwing up on the
what did they
one
say,
for boy? Itself.
Sure. It means to believe.
Alright.
So they still have faith in their king? Even after he got so many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures.
Yep. Alright, so we saw that puzzle, guys. Oh, son of a bitch. Alright, guys, how you doing today?
I'm surprised you didn't see that. Maybe you start shooting arrows at it, it will work.
Another one here.
It's Tommy. Mother likes her. That's her father. And all the animals she knows. And the last Benny. Her father. Both of them. In the snow.
Alright, cool. But I got, like, no health from those enemies. Appreciate that game. Anybody else? Okay, you too.
That fire pillar right there. And there's one behind you up top. You can shoot up and they follow you.
Thank you.
Back up.
I did.
Wow. Look at this place.
A ruin.
Well, yeah. But if a dwarf built it, they must have been aggressive back when he ruled.
Hiya! Guy can't cut off that pillar right there. Before he summons the dead again.
Chop.
Keep killing it off.
That's the last one. I guess now we find out if dragons can be raped or not.
Huh, no shit. I laugh at that dragon standing on the last sigil, too.
You didn't, like, you know.
All right.
Wow.
I thought I blocked that. That was
slow reaction.
There we go. I did that shit the last time. Thank you. Yeah, I see your levels up there, buddy. You can hold this shield. I wrote.
Slow reaction.
Not even a slow reaction. I rolled like 5 minutes earlier. All right, Curtis. I know you're not, you know.
Shit up in the
orange field. NFL, you know, star, but Jesus Christ.
Your healing thing is already done.
Man, you could at least move like fucking Deion Sanders a little bit. Jesus. You're fucking time of movement is oof, worse world. There we go. That's that might be much quicker on that. That shit is bad. Oh, yeah. Fuck that, I just rolled twice. Alright, we're about to find out what's in here. What? Look at this. This man got a juke. Get out of here. What is this? Island Wake? Get out of here. Ooh, what do we get? That's it?
Yeah. The chess.
I was about to say, I was like, come on, man. Fuck out of here. Shit back some more. Thank you. I'm like, dude, come on.
There's still more stuff going that way. We've gone through below some over there. Hmm.
Ah, that's how we lower the water levels. Oh, it's down now. Interesting, let's go. Oh shit, you guys. I swear to God.
Heal factor is back.
Oh, you're
not using
the
hate
boss. Oh, just wait.
You gotta be near one in order to do that.
There it is. What the fuck did they just do?
Behind you. You got your god powers too.
Can help out more if you want. Just let me know.
Boy.
How much help did I gain from it? We need to find a way to make that shit last longer. And it would be these motherfuckers down here, wouldn't it?
Can subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh?
You wanna go see the dragon now?
Well, you gotta figure out what's behind that door first.
Do we? Well, this will be interesting. Hey, guys.
Ready yourself, boy!
Arrows.
Axe back a long time. There we go. Damn, I had to press that shit five years earlier. Bye, sir. Ooh, what is that?
A chest.
Ooh, chest door. Resto chest door. What? What my money?
Axel
World Serpent Scale Fragment. What else? You got anything else over here? Oh, that doesn't sound good at all.
Just go through the door, please.
That doesn't sound good at all. Can I go and get this dragon first? Let's go see this dragon first. Yeah, I'm gonna save. I don't even know what the fuck this shit's all about. We only got one more horn to find. That's always good. Alright, so guys, so first we're gonna find out what this dragon is all about. We're gonna go find out what that screen behind that door is. Let's just see if you can run a country mile, bro. Oh, man, come on, stop shooting lightning already. I already freed your dumb ass. Where's the world serpent then?
Welcome!
No shit. Ooh. You see that?
Yeah.
Did we equip that, or is that a thing that we just have?
I don't even know. I have to check for myself. Bottom. Select. You can't see?